one. Hard shot by Littrum off of Holmstrom, laid there, and Boschman tried to keep it out. But boy, oh boy, a couple big hits here early.
Birds are in a little four corners from Travis Moen. And a chance now for Getzlaff moving in. Oh, what a save, Hasek!
Boy, he threw a stick there, Doc. He threw a stick at that puck. As Getzlaff was going, he lost his stick.
Very anxious to help pick him up, too. Let's see.
There's Francois Beauchemin. Two former teammates, Todd Marchant there, and Kirk Maltby in Edmonton.
And is walked back along by Getzlaff with five to go on the power play. Sent back by Rob Niedermeyer. Perry touched out for score! Rob Niedermeyer! And Anaheim has gotten the first goal of the game. A good possession for the Red Wing Sticks on this offensive thrust. Back ahead now comes Holmstrom. Holmstrom with a couple of diving plays. He's sent flying by Dustin Penner. A win by Anaheim. Brett Lebda was saying this morning that the thing he notices most being a new guy in these playoffs. Oh, what a chance here. It's settled down by Paulson. Oh, and a great save made by Hasek on a two-on-one. Eventually, Lebda can clear off a glass support. Perfect bounce. Philpola gave it across, breaking to the net. Oh, and deflected in right on goal, and Jaguar was there.
Yeah, that was O'Donnell's stick on the back check.
Central Collegiate Hockey Association. This one is speared down and brought on by Maltby. Dropped on back for Cleary. Shooting one on. He didn't miss the post by much. Dropped back on and grabbed again for Maltby. Shot save. He must score! So Pronger ahead, nearly ran into Perry. Lobs it back in, and the bouncer is allowed to go by Hasek. Meanwhile, jab to the front. Oh, and Hasek collided with it, and they score! I think they're raising their stick, but is it over the line? No signal from the referee yet.
Look, because that certainly impedes the vision of anybody trying to look. Oh, yeah, it looks like it hits the back of the right part of the net.
More players coming from the bench for Detroit. Feed back onto Cleary. Fed one to the slot. Lindstrom a shot. Score! And that blocked right back by Cleary. Another shot. And that one blocked in front and steered back out of the box. Lebda moving on in. Save made by Jaguar. And we're going to get a penalty to Pronger. To Nick Lidstrom again, and then on to Lang once more. Lang across Zetterberg, and he went up over the glove hand of Jaguar to the glass. Lang in front, score! It's a 5-on-3 power play goal. Datsyuk, 3-2. 50% of the previous year's budget, from 77 down to 39. I mean, in my time, I've had my budget cut like that. A shot right on goal. Oh, and Hasek had to reach back. And very carefully, Rob Schick is looking to see if this one is over the line.
The left pad, Hasek has, look where it is. I mean, it was stuck. There's no question that puck is over the line.
Now, to the back it comes Beauchemin. Back along to Paulson again. Sammy Paulson, a wrister, and that one popped wide. Scott Niedermeyer jabbed it back onto Rob Niedermeyer. Back to Scott for a shot. He scores! The Ducks have won it in overtime.